Deuce, Herb, Vaughn, the dynamic passing tandem is back at Riverside, but the Rebels are more than just a passing attack. Spring football, Riverside style, after this. When you're driving down the road and you hear this noise, what do? It's simple. You call LaPlace Glass at 985-652-4222. It's a painless process. LaPlace Glass, give us a break. We'll fix it. Familiar faces, but a different story at Riverside from a year ago. Starting with head coach Bill Stubbs, with a successful first year with the Rebels now under his belt.
We're not touchy-feely now, all right? Things are a little bit different. We're not trying to get to learn personalities. We already know the personalities. There's probably more demands. You know, we feel better about our group because they're a year stronger, year older, year more mature. But so we're going to demand a lot more. I mean, we're going to expect a lot more.
Leading the offense, sophomore-to-be quarterback Deuce Wallace. After he threw for over 2,700 yards and 31 TDs as a freshman, he went out and helped the Rebels win a state championship in basketball. Now alongside with his favorite targets, Herb McGee and Von Julian, Riverside has talent and experience.
This year we're putting in a lot of new things, on offense, a lot of new things on defense. We're trying to incorporate more players in different positions and allowing them to be a better part of our offense, and the same thing with defense. So the mentality around here is very good. Everybody's excited about spring, so everyone's really looking forward to this spring.
One of the few seniors off of last season's roster, Jonquil Sanders, was one of the top running backs in all of River Parish football. Who will be carrying the rock this year for the Rebels?
I think DeAndre Wilson.
Go! Get that? Good.
Brandon Sanders.
Hey, that's a much cleaner match.
Probably Peyton Falgu will carry it a little bit. We've got a couple of young kids coming in right now. I have to wait and see on those guys.
And what about defense? They passed the eye test, but plenty of experience and leadership as well.
Well, I think Brandon Hemel, you know, he was very, very steady for us last year. I think that he's going to be a big play. I think that Evan Veron is another guy that I expect a lot of big things, although we're moving him. We're moving him to outside. He was inside last year. I think Brandon Rouser's gotten a lot stronger. So that's, they're a linebacker core along with Corin Wallace. I think that we should be relatively strong across the front. We're going to be big across the front. There's still some question marks in the secondary. And, of course, depth is the thing that always, we're always fearful of.
I think we're going to be a lot better, a lot bigger D-line and more experience. That's basically what it is. We only lost two seniors last year, I think, and we got a lot more experience and know what to expect.
So spring is in the air at Riverside, but that's not all.
I think that there's a sense of urgency right now being built. And that's what we're trying to emphasize this spring.
The annual Riverside Spring Game, a.k.a. Pie Bowl, is set for 5 p.m. Saturday, May 18th. In reserve, Eric Ritchie for RiverParishFootball.com.